And hopefully we shoot a deer this time. And like and subscribe. It is hot, so my dad's kind of dying.
It is hot.
It is very hot. And crossbow again. Thank you.
watch the one you shot.
Donnie.
She's up there.
I think she might be down. So there's definitely blood. It's right there. I don't know if you guys can see that, but there is some blood right there. Arrow.
Go ahead and pick it up.
What are all those? There's bugs on that.
Huh?
There's some ants on that.
Pick it up and throw it down. Yeah, there you go. There you go, one more time. Okay.
I dropped it right there.
That's okay. We need to stay on the blood trail. What do you think, man? That's a good shot, dude. Right in the shoulder. She went pretty far, though. She went probably over 100 yards. Maybe 120.
All these ants by her mouth.
Yeah, they don't take long.
50 meters.
Well, now you have some work to do.
Me?
Yeah. That's the exit right there. Because she was facing this way. There's the entrance. There's a Swacker broadhead that did the trick. It's bent.
It's won't be really able
to, well, we might could bend that back and sharpen it, but I've got more. Well, now it's time to go get the truck and fill your tag out and put a tag on her, huh?
Yep. Which is just duct tape, right?
No, I actually got regular hunting license this year. I got the paper kind, not the digital. Alright. Well,
I want some bubble.
Tell you what.